Okay guys, this is my no to COVID-19 challenge. Make sure you record your time at the start. And what we're going to make sure you have a warm-up done, make sure you have water, and you're medically fit to do this. I'm going to do this challenge wearing a 15 kilo vest, 16k kettlebell, and 2 dumbbells. 19 exercises. You'll do one of each exercise until you go all the way up the ladder. We've done something like this before. So 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, right up to 19. When you have 8 of each done, that's it. It's done. So you'll be doing a lot. It'll be about a 45-minute workout, yeah? What I'll ask you to do is stick with it. Put it in, post, tell me how you got on, and leave it in the comments, whatever you want to do. But really put it. Now this is my two fingers to COVID-19 and my applause to the frontline workers. So we're going to kick off in about 10 seconds. So make sure that you're ready. Oh, prior to us going in, everything is fairly basic, the exercises that I have. You'll be doing body weight, dumbbells, and kettlebell. One of the kettlebell works, the kettlebell swing we have is from the hinge. It's a hinge swing all the time. And the other thing is a snatch. And where the snatch is, you push through the hand all the time to get to full extension. Now, if anybody is a little bit nervous about doing that, what I'll ask you to do is a dumbbell snatch. So with a dumbbell snatch instead, it's a high elbow, push through, and then bring it back down. Everybody happy with that? Okay, so approximately 10 seconds, we're gonna go. One air squat, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and go. One shoulder press. Make sure slip in the knees, they're lifting. One kettlebell swing. One press up. One dumbbell squat. That's it. We're flying. One pike press. Make sure the head in between the arms all the way down. One kettlebell halo. Easy now, isn't it? One dive bomber press. One row curl to try extension. Row curl and try. One kettlebell press leg lift. One long jump. Dumbbell scare, basically like a kettlebell swing, guys. Yeah, so it's coming down. One kettlebell snatch. One T rotation. Renegade roll. One figure of eight. One diamond press. One goblet squat punch. Round one complete. Well done, guys. Okay, 2 air squats. 1, 2. We'll get back into it. 2 shoulder press. 1, 2. 2 kettlebell swings. 1, 2. You get the gist, yeah? 2 press ups, yeah. 1, 2. your dumbbell squat. Pike press. One, two. So KB halo. One, two. Dive bomber press. One, two. Row curl tri extension. Just from the side goes, yeah. So it's row, curl, and extend. One, row, curl, and extend. Two. So kettlebell press, leg lift. One, two. Long jump. One, two. The dumbbell skier. One, two. The kettlebell snatch. One. T rotations. One, two. Oh. To renegade row. One, two, two. Figure of eight. One, two. The diamond press. One, two. That's it, keep going. Only two. The goblet squat punch. Keep going. Two. Okay. Two rounds down. Three air squats. One, two, three. Three shoulder press. One, two, three. Three kettlebell swings. One. Two, three. Three press ups. One, two, three. Three dumbbell squats. One, two, three. Three pike press. One, two, three. Three kettlebell halo. One, two, three. Three dive bomber press. Row curl tri extension. Remember, rest is required. Just keep going for it. So you kettlebell press, leg lift. Three long jumps. One, two, three. Three dumbbell scares. One, two. Kettlebell snatch. One, two, three. Let's do the left arm in the next one. Thing is, that is to push through. So you just pull her up, do a normal swing, push through the hand, and then get it there. If anyone's unsure, yeah? It's handy enough. Use a lighter weight if you're not sure. Or just use two hands, bring it down, bring it up. Three T rotations. One. One. Two. Two. Three. Three. Point it out if I make a mistake on any of these ones, yeah? I'm only human. Okay. Three renegade roll. Two, three figure of eight. Just have a squat, bring it around. One, two, and three. Three diamond press. Goblet squat, punch. One, two, three. Well done, guys. Keep going. Three burpees. Go on, come on. Whoever's with me. Come on, let's go. And three. Okay. Four. Four air squats. One, two, three, four. Four shoulder press. Kettlebell swing. One, two, three, four. Four press ups. One, two, three, four. That's it. Rolling into it now. Four dumbbell squats. That's it. Keep going. Come on. Keep going. Keep going. For a pike press. One, two, three, four. For kettlebell halo. One, two, glute bomber press again. Oh, here we go. Four. One. Two. Three. Four. A row curl tri extension. Kettlebell for kettlebell press leg. What am I after doing? Oh, come on, keep going, keep going. One, two, three, and four. All right, keep going, keep going, keep going. Four long jumps. One. Two. Three. Four. For dumbbell skiers, make sure you take water. Two. Three and four. Or kettlebell snatch. Now remember, use a lightweight if you want for this one, yeah? One. On the wrong side. Here we go. Four T rotations. One. Two. Two. Three. Three. And four. And four. Four. Renegade row. Four, figure of eight. Go on, keep going. Keep going. Push it out. And four. Four diamond press. I'm impressed with you. Four goblet squat punch. So I go wide and goblet squat. And up. One, two, three, four. Whoa. And then four burpees. Three. Okay, that's 4 rounds down. Now going on to the 5th round, 5 air squats. Five shoulder press. Five kettlebell swings. Five press ups. And keep at it, guys. Five dumbbell squats. Four. Five. Don't lose form, just keep going, yeah? Five pike press. Five kettlebell halo. Two, three, four, and five. Five dive bomber press. Two, three, four, five. Come on, keep going. Five, bent over row, curl. Sway extension. One, two, three, four, and five. Okay, 5 kb press leg lift. Five long jumps. Five dumbbell scares. Come on, guys, come on. We've got a little snatch. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Get that next time. That's six. 5 T rotations. Five Renegade rows. Five. And five. we'll keep going. Four. And five. Hitting everything here. With diamond press. One, two, three, four, five. Five goblet squat punch. Five burpees. Okay, round six. Nearly there. Keep going. One, two, three, four, five, and six. Six shoulder press. Six kettlebell swing. Come on, keep going, keep going, keep going, guys. And have that music pumping in the background for yourself. Six press ups. Monster. Monster workout, right? Six dumbbell squats. Six Pike press. Come on, boys, keep going. Six kettlebell halo. Oh, feeling it. Six. Six dive bomber press. And keep going, guys. Keep going. You're staying. One, two, three, four, five. Ah, come on. Six. Six row curl. The tri extension. Feeling it. Feeling it. Here we go. That's it. Keep going, guys. Come on. Six kettlebell press, leg lift. Keep going, guys. Come on. Who's with me? Who's with me? Six long jumps. One. Two. Three. Six scares. One, two, three, four, five, and six. Six snatch. Kettlebell snatch. Six. 6 T rotations. One. Two. Keep going. Three. Six Renegade roll. Six figure of eight. Well, keep going. There you go. Six going and press up. Going and press up, yeah. Going. Six goblet squat, punch. Six burpees. Come on. Come on, wake yourself. Three. Keep going, guys. Do keep going. Okay, round six complete. Round seven. Okay. Seven air squat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Sure there's a 7 shoulder press. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That's it, keep going. 7 kb swing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Seven dumbbell squats. Come on, keep going. Keep going. I'm struggling. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Seven quick press. Seven, get the handle. Sorry, guys. Just keep going. 7 dive bomber press. 7 dive bomber press. Come on. Seven. Bent over row, curl, and try extend. 7. from KB press. Here we go, come on. Seven long jumps. Seven dumbbell scares. Seven KB snatch. Seven T rotations. Seven renegade roll. Come on, boys. Whoa. Seven renegade roll. Come on. Who's with me? Seven, figure of eight. Come on. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. And seven. Seven diamond press. Remember, you can go modified and all this. Go lighter. I just absolutely bollocks. nearly there. Seven, goblet squat, punch. Seven burpees. I'm going, I gotta go. I just finished this and then I'm going. Seven burpees. And last one, well done guys, last one. And seven. Excellent stuff, that's the way. If you got to all seven, all the way up, mark your time, make sure you do a cool down. Excellent, tough workout, it's just what you put into it. I'm gonna put music to it guys, this is all about just getting through it, trucks and goals. Just be careful with everything you do. Okay, so super stuff. Please subscribe, watch the next video, and thanks very much for partaking and getting through this. And this is, remember who this is for. No to COVID-19. Two fingers to them, and clap to the workers, yeah.